in full right there. So when that gets about above that little green thing that's shooting out the corn, we gotta go fill him. He's gotta fill us up. So we're gonna watch the auger right there come out, and we are going to have this corn shoot out into the ring cart. There's them deer. You can see them a little bit better. Some does. So now it's getting really cold. This is a little bit heavier out on this outside because they water a lot. Sorry for the windshield wiper. We just gotta wait. It's the waiting game. Wind blowing pretty good right now. Oh, what are you doing, Chatter? There's the deer. They're gonna get chopped up by that combine. Right there. They're getting closer to it. What are they doing? You can see that's the combine right there, and they're gonna run right into it. Go in the deer. Go in. Dad, get up there. I wanna watch him chop them up. It's gonna get chopped up, huh? Go, Dad. Go up there. Just watch it. Maybe we'll see him chop it up. So it's really full right there, so we're going to have to get that. We got our auto steer on. Automatic. Bluetoothing. We're set. This deer should be right here. Oh, another one's went in there. So we're gonna chop them up right here, probably. This is pretty good. What is that? Oh. Shooting corn.
Corn cobs.
Without corn on them, at us. Why aren't we chopping deer up here? So a little bit of moisture out here. Okay, so C's putting out the auger, so we gotta go pull up and fill, and then he'll put the auto steer on. And it'll steer for us, and then bam, we got it. So here's the auger. He just put the auto steer on. He's letting some corn out. So now he's gonna let the corn out. He's really full, as you can see. There he goes. You can see, sorry for the windshield wiper, it's really dirty. So if you look at the little window things, barely see it, but it's putting corn in. Corn, big corn pile going out. It's all going in our trailer. I think we gotta wait for this other truck to come though. Got the auto steer on. I don't know why he's putting his hand on it. Pretty cool. It's our combine driver. He's camera shy. There's the other auger that we gotta use to put the corn in the truck. gonna go have a waiting game and wait for this other truck to come. Corn harvest 2023, pretty good. There's the deer. Honk at him. No, none of the things were honking at him. Oh, there's four now. They met a friend. Hi. Say hi to the camera. Haven't seen a buck yet, but almost. We need to find one. Run, deer. There's some deer. They're sitting there in a mine. Stupid are they? They just sit there and eat all the corn all day. Back. So we're leaving that. You can see we're chuck full. So we just left Mark out in the blue, and so now we're going back here to sit down and wait for this truck to come. Stay tuned!